I wanted to know if you've ever had a pet or a friend like Wilfred, and if so, has the experience ever influenced how Ryan deals with him?
I've had pets. You sound quite like Wilfred, though. Nor have I had any imaginary friends. I feel like I totally missed out on an imaginary friend.
What about that cat you had that ate out the giraffe?
Sense recall, dude.
Sense recall.
I don't think anything really in my life could prepare me for this show, the ridiculousness that we take part in.